Foreign Minister Sushma Swaraj visited the Indian hospice in Israel's capital city, Jerusalem. Swaraj arrived in Israel on Sunday after her day-long visit to Palestine, where she discussed bilateral ties in her meetings with President Mahmoud Abbas and Foreign Minister Riyad Maliki. Indian hospice in Jerusalem, which is spread over 7,000 square meters near the Dome of the Rock, has its origin in a visit by Sufi saint Baba Farid about 800 years ago. Camera person Ajay Sharma from Jerusalem for ANI. External Affairs Minister Sushma Swaraj visited Bethlehem, a Palestine town where Jesus Christ was born. Swaraj visited a museum and was shown the birthplace of Jesus Christ. She also lit a candle at the holy site and took blessings. Swaraj arrived in Bethlehem after inaugurating India-Palestine Digital Learning and Innovation Center at Al-Quds University in Ramallah. Camera person Ajay Sharma from Bethlehem for ANI.